All right, so we are back at it with day number 14 of the bulk to 265. Not gonna do too much talking, I'll do the rest in the gym. Just wanna give you all a little quick stat check. I weighed in at 223 this morning. I'm 6'2", 6'1", 6'2", 18 years old. We have push day today, so got some chest, a little bit of shoulders, and a set or two of triceps. So that should be good. But yeah, this is your reminder to pray today. Help others, spread the word of gospel, spread the gospel. If you're not like that with God, just try it. Look up a Bible verse. I'm about to read one. So just give it a few seconds of your time and you'll be surprised how great your life is with God. But yeah, the Bible quote of the day is, "But as for me, I am like a green olive tree in God's house. I trust in God's loving kindness forever and ever." So Give God that time of day today. He's with you 24/7. So you praying for 30 seconds, 20 seconds, 10 seconds, even 5 or 1 second is just a step in the right direction. But yeah, that's enough of me talking. Chase those dreams you have today. Try praying. And I'll see y'all at the bench. We got, I don't even know what this is, but we're going to do two more warm-ups. We already did our first with the bar. I didn't record it because I was getting everything right on the rack. So just in case I fail, Spider Arms got it. But yeah, try praying today, help others, and chase those dreams you have. We got a set of 6, set of 8, set of 10. So we'll see how this feels and we'll gauge what we can do today. But yeah. Do like 8 reps real quick, just to warm up. Focus isn't so much on weight today, more of stretching the muscle. First set, going for 6, maybe 8, maybe 10. One of the 3. We probably had 7, but I just have better reps for my set of 8. Dude, the same weight for 8 this time. Warmed up my chest a lot more. Come on. Come on. One more, come on. Range of motion on the last 2 were very nice. little iffy, but got 8 regardless. I'll lighten the weight for the 10 and control the weight more. 10. We're gonna hold the last one and just stay on the bar. Halfway, come on. No, come on. One more, come on. Hold it. First set down. 2 more of this. Second set of 10. Come on. Come on. 3. Got like 8 3/4. Gonna drop the weight up by like 10 pounds. Third set of 10. I'll gauge afterwards if I need to do a drop or not. Drop set. Come on. Come on. Come on. I only got 10. Come on. Control, come on. That was the perfect weight. I don't know how I chose that. Perfect 10. The 9th one's a little bit better. Three by 10. That's what I meant to say. First set. Come on.
No.
Come on. I made a push super hard here because this thing's squeaking. It's getting to my nerves, so it's making me push harder. Come on. Come on. Come on, four more.
One.
Last set of ladder raises. Come on. Come on. Come on.
No.
Purse. Drops it. Two sets of 10, and then move into a drop set with assisted. Come on. Lost my balance. First set done. This next set through drop set. Drop set after this. Cool.
Come on.
Trust it. Come on. One more drop set. Triceps and then we're done. 3x12, single arm, push downs. Again, focusing on controlling the weight up each century. It's how I've been training for a couple months now. It's worked for me. 3x12. Too heavy. Last one, come on. Give it a few seconds between each arm. Come on, last one. What's helped me is on that last strip where you just wanna sling it down, control it like you got one more. I got that from, I think, Renaissance periodization. I think that's where I got it from. And it's helped me a lot, because that last rep, you just wanna swing it down when you're done, but control it the whole way down. Two more, and that's it. Got a mass set on my other arm. Oof. Last set, best set.
Come on!
That's it. Time to push. I did the wrong thing, bro. I was trying to look cool with it, bro. Now I gotta commit to it and almost rip it. Alright, so that's the end of the workout. I'm not gonna do a huge dialogue afterwards, but it was a really good workout. Do a quick little Bible verse. God is making arrangements. Something you prayed for is about to happen. It's kind of like a little motivational type of prayer, a little bit of a different one. But yeah, keep going. Don't give up. I know it's hard. Give it to God. And yeah. And God gave you that dream for a reason. So don't let your friends or people you go to school with tell you to stop chasing your dream and to to go get a job, or when someone says, get a job and stop chasing your dreams, obviously there's a silver lining between that. There's like a gray area where you might need to. But I'm very thankful for my family helping me out to chase these dreams. Y'all helping me out. But yeah, just chase those dreams. Don't let all these people saying all these things to go do this, go do that. Stop doing this, stop doing that. Just God gave you a purpose for a reason. So don't let anyone else tell you otherwise. I believe my purpose is to spread the gospel, positivity, and occasionally some information in these videos to y'all. And I believe I've been doing that. So, yeah. I do believe that is my purpose, is to post these videos for y'all, chase these dreams I have. So, whatever you feel your purpose is, and you feel is God-given, chase that dream and get after it. But that's enough of me talking. Chase those dreams. I give all glory to God for me being able to chase mine every single day. Be thankful. Love you guys. I'll see y'all in the next one.